The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
See something good.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 270 pounds. And his opponent from your darkest fears, weighing in at 309 pounds. He is the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the Soul Man.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Man, what an uppercut.
Boom! He deflects it right back. Oh, and an uppercut.
I lost the tooth.
Saw it coming. He just
the wall. Stop the match.
Do you realize how much force that must have taken?
Good God.
This is rather reckless of him, wouldn't you say?
This whole match is reckless, but necessary.
He's reached the peak.
What is he thinking?
Two-handed chokeslam. We've seen some battles on the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it. Boom, slam.
With authority.
He foiled that attempt.
This is too far. This is not necessary. Don't do this.
I don't like this scene at all. Oh, my gosh. Chokeslam from the top of the cell.
If you ever wondered how far a superstar will go to win a championship, I think you just got your answer.
And now he's making the set up the cell.
Why?
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
That's what you gotta do to win this thing. He's at the top now, guys.
Now what?
And over. How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell. He breaks the pin before a one count.
What a kick out.
There's the arm ringer.
Followed by it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just lost the lights. Who's behind this? That's the big question here.
A blow to the back of the neck.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Bad predicament. Wait a second.
That's a driver. My goodness.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed?
The end could still be right around to the sky. Splash!
Uh-oh, get ready to...
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Great counter. And he sends him into the corner. No escape from these punches. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
He's heading back to the ring.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Pin attempt for the championship. a look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, and new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change.